Tag team action underway with Rey Mysterio, Kevin Owens, Dolph Ziggler, and Otis. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with The Miz, Roddy Piper, Jordan Devlin, and Ricochet.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Great drop kick.
throat. A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap, but boom! Good night.
Tagged into action. Using the ropes. Setting up. Suplex! Oh my God, the springboard attack fails to land. Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
This is it.
Would see a kick out there. Big kick.
Devastating kick.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Looking lovely in the corner. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Performance.
There they go.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Elbow.
Piercing.
What? He thinks he has it.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Still seems so fresh, it's almost unbelievable.
That holds back Ziggler's attack.
Double leg takedown. Punch connects.
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
Headbutt. Not done yet.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, costly error there.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Ooh, treading all over there. Oh, pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. And set up a thorny to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You got to love it. Great wherewithal on the counter. Kidneys. Dunks. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Getting sucked. This could do it. And referee cuts off the count at one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
One. Two. Go Pierce it. There he goes for the win.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Vicious right forearm. And Diggler reverses it. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, clothesline.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He kicks out the force.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
and superhuman power.
One slam. Two.
He keeps his team in the match. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Jarring impact. Stop. Fails to connect on the springboard. He got whipped into that corner. Part of his body. Tag. Counters with an attack on Devlin. He pulls off for the victory here. It was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Oh, he's licking the back. Right across the back. Position to be in right now.
Big forearm. Big blow. Can be felt throughout the arena.
He's tagging out. Mysterio from the top. Springboard thoughts, but absolutely amazing.
Break on it! Break on it!
And there's the cover! Miz crashing hard to the outside.
Right ended.
He keeps his team in the match. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
There's the electricity running through this arena. Projectile now. Oh, drop kick right on the patella. Nice snapmare driver plant. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
A trampling. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Dropkick hits the mark. Close to the mark. And there's the tag. The Miz into the ring. Precarious position here. Electric chair and the face buster. Predicament right here. Oh, right to the throat. And here comes the cutter. Puts the lead. Wait a minute. Kick it out before the count.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
And all of the impact brought to the knee.
What awareness seeing Ray coming. He saw it coming, taking advantage. The Miz about to craft an epic finale. Able to reverse that one. Takes off the knee. And off the tag. Yes, tag. All measured up. Kick to the spine. Owens gets control. All tangled up. Fall away. Package power bomb. Attacking the core, making it harder to breathe. Kick to the gut.
Ricochet has been slow to a stop. Needs to pick it back. Owens looking for the powerbomb. Ricochet felt that one big time.
Shoulders down. Two.
That could have been it right there.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Does he have him here? He gets the kick out after the one.
He refuses to stay down.
That should do it right there. Crouching to the floor.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the reality.
Ricochet has to find a grip on this match. And Ricochet needs to. Does he get him here? Still only got one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Nothing fancy about that. Got flicked upside down there. Mysterio sent flying.
Here are your winners, Rey Mysterio, Kevin Owens, Dolph Ziggler, and Otis.
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.